24 hours. Nice.
I got it.
The rocks.
Yeah, nice.
Huh?
I said, give me that tail for the board.
No.
We're breaking shit already.
Put him in the wall.
Oh my god,
this shot trap. That is not right with going on.
Is that your cat that's put down the fucking traps like that?
Yeah.
Oh, he's down again.
So when we both worked his head like that, it's fucking terrible. That sounded bad, but you know what I mean.
Hey, why are you on some shit like that? I'll take that.
A nice stinger ammo. You going to sleep?
Yeah, he is. I want his tail. Let's go.
Yeah. Nice.
I got it.
I saw that. That was awesome. Yo, make sure you pick up these things you dropped over here, because these things are just epic tribes to keep up all the time. Oh, I'm about to put him in the wall again. Here, bitch. Pulled a gem out of his tail.
Pulled a gem out of his butt.
Out of his butt.
Alright, come over here to this trap, little bitch. Come on. Nice. Bump. Damn, I thought you dropped.
Little bitch. Dragonator's up. Hold up, I'll put another trap in front of it. Nice. Oh yeah, you can't poke spike for this. Yeah!
do? Yo, your fucking cat is insane.
Dude, the Plunder Blade is really dope, but there'll be a point where you're like, I don't give a fuck about money, and then you might want to switch to the trap.
Yeah, I was just obviously doing you gotta it early come up on with something. While it's easier.
Oh, dude, I used the Plunder Blade early on for the expansion, so that way I would get more stuff to, even at the end, that power cup bonus you get at the end, that's so good for when you're trying to craft gear early on and shit.
This game's pissed. Oh my
god. Bitch. Was he looking catchable?
Come on, little bitch. There you go. Yo, you give me the thumbs up one more fucking time, dude. I'm driving you.